Welcome back to my channel, Fina here. I'm Ellie, and welcome back to another daily vlog. So today I'm going to be showing you what I've got from Dollar General. So this is just a quick thing about what I got at Dollar General. I look a little weird because I'm actually washing my face and crap. But the first thing I got was these little hooks. I absolutely love these hooks. They're very sturdy. I have 4 of them. And this hook, I just have my Tuesday pig in a basket Supernatural Join the Hunt bag, which I absolutely love this. And then on this other hook, I have a sweater if I get cold. It's a really long sweater. And I have my jean jacket. And my bed is made. And then I have stuff I need to organize. My chair. My cat running around my room. Scary. I freaking dummy at myself, animals. Old stuff animals are down here. And if you guys want to see Derby, here he is. Derby! He's here, dork. But that's my cat. One cat. And here's my second. Here. Get over here. This is my cute, adorable little man. And your horse is just racing. And there you go. Be by your brother. But yeah, that's what I have on one side. On the other, I have my stand, my bin of old toys. So my old Barbie house. I don't know why I have that. But yeah, that's me, guys. You guys can kind of see. Trash, my closet, which is very clean. My keychain and my chalk art, my Milwaukee books thing, my hashtag physical CS thing, because I was a tutor. I tutored little kindergartners on their ABC and crap. So yeah, that is basically what's in my room. And I'm wearing biker shorts right now. They're basically spandex. I'm wearing spandex, and Derby's being a doofus.